I was asked to represent a young child. He was a year and a half old when the family came to me. And they told me that he was blind. He was suffering from a condition known as retinopathy of prematurity, which afflicts some premature babies. And I agreed to look into the case for them. And when we ordered the medical records, it became very obvious that the required screening of premature infants did not take place as it should have with this particular child. And as a result, the physicians missed the opportunity to cure this problem. And now this child was completely blind, lights out blind. And I had the responsibility to bring a lawsuit against the doctors in this case. And the goal was to provide compensation that would take care of this child for the rest of his life. One of the things that I'll never forget is a conversation that I had with this child's father around the lunch table. We were having a meal, and I asked him what were the things that he was most concerned about. And he told me, he said, "Steve, I can deal with having a blind child. I can deal with the problems that he is going to encounter while I am alive. But what keeps me up at night and what really haunts me is what's going to happen to my son when I'm born." And he said, and he was a spiritual person, he said, "Steve, my soul will never be at peace, knowing that my child is completely blind and will have to fend for himself in this world." And I found that anguish and that concern to be very, very touching, but very inspiring. So I rolled up my sleeves and I worked very, very hard on this case. We took it to trial, and the day after jury selection, we were able to get it settled for many, many millions of dollars. And this child, I know, and his parents now know, will have everything that he needs. He will have caretakers. He will have trustees. I felt very, very good about that. And so it's not just about the money. It's about giving the families who come to us peace of mind to know that their loved ones are going to be taken care of. They're going to have the help that they need. And in this case, hopefully this individual's soul will be at peace.